It's still on my mind. I had been on the regular round of sales meetings and was on my way home. I took the old road over the mountains. It had stopped raining and I was alone on the road. It can get a little bit lonely up there, but the radio kept me company. And that's when it happened. First, I thought it was my imagination. But then he showed up again.
Do you want to see something really scary?
I thought of calling the police, but who would believe me? So I just rode home with my heart in my mouth. I'll never forget it for as long as I live.